Hey guys, welcome back to Farlander's Prologue. My name's TBC Phantom, and I am your overseer today. Today we're going to cut into chapter 3. So let's let the show begin. We're a month out from beginning the stream. How are we doing? We're all set. The settlers will even see real CGI Martian landscapes from the windows in the residential area. Plus, the participants are contractually obligated to get into character as Martian colonists. Also, a number of the colonists are celebrities and influencers, which has created tons of buzz on social media. Overall, the engagement is off the charts. We even have double the amount of subscribers we projected. Good job, what about the parks? Everything turned out to be quite interesting. While working on the irrigation system, we developed new modules for watering crops. They'll come in handy for developing effective farming on Mars. One note, we'll need to build an upgraded base for the systems to work. So factoring in all the new developments, the parks work, but only as long as we plant full-grown plants in them. They'll need some fine-tuning to get them up and running on Mars, but the important thing is that we can already support a closed ecosystem. We've also fine-tuned the audio design for playing back realistic fauna sounds. The final result was just as good as the promos. Excellent. Now we just need to agree on plans for building the colony. Nicole, your objective is the same as before, build a colony from scratch. As you can imagine, the stakes are higher this time. The entire world will be watching. This mission will be longer and more similar to a Martian colony than previous ones. Most of the colonists will be ordinary people without any special training, so you'll have to worry about comfort. What do you say? Could you be more specific about my objective? Your goal is to increase the colony's population to 200, and you have to do it within a certain time limit. In addition to planning the show, we have other important matters to attend to. The idea is to make this just like a real mission to Mars. Also, watching 9 seasons of a colony on Earth won't be that interesting to our viewers. We need to hold our viewers' interest and maintain their trust if we want to get to the point of streaming from Mars. How can I make the colonists more comfortable? Try not to build residential areas too close to factories, since they generate noise pollution. And, for the sake of variety, build parks and restaurants in residential areas. But don't worry about it too much. In the early days, the colonists will be happy enough just to be in our Martian settlement. I'm on it. If you demolish any building the same turn it was constructed, you will get all of the resources back. Hi Nicole, it's good to see you. We've got plenty of space this time, but don't let it go to your head. We need a colony for 200 people. So go near minerals, near water, a lot of open space for whatever I need. Okay. Base, we'll put you... Oh, I can't put you on. I guess I would have been cheating anyway. The stream is live. Nicole, please don't forget that instead of undemanding engineers, the reality show cast will now be living in our colony. The requirements for the standard of living in the colony are going to increase over time. Hover over the happiness icon in the top right area to see the colony happiness breakdown. Okay. So we'll need power. We'll need housing. It's probably gonna bite me in the butt later. Oh, this will all bite me in the butt later. Crap. Okay. It's okay. Got enough housing. Okay. Yeah, that'll be a good spot for it. Okay. How do I get rid of that? Okay. Anyway. Cool, 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 cool. We need more water generation. So... I have, like, no minerals. Oh, we need workers. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no power gen- not enough power generation. Okay, I'm like, why am I not? Okay. We need water. So what I'll end up doing is, I'll end up deleting this later and then putting it somewhere else. But for now, we're gonna put it right here. No, we got some time. We got some turns. We don't have to do it right away. But we will do right away. Oh, whoa! That's a big area! Oh my gosh. I didn't know that was gonna be so big. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's okay. We'll just take the L on it. We'll take the L. It's fine. It'll be fine. And we'll get people in 3, terraform in 1, so. Okay, okay. What we'll do is we'll do this. Demolish you. Build you up here. So we won't have... Oh, this is not good. People? Put that there. Tunnel, tunnel. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Okay, it's turn. Oh no! Okay. That there. Okay. Man, that was awful. That was an awful start. Okay. Have to use terraform. Let's see here. I need more resources. Energy. Go to the windmill there. Solar panels there to build up energy. Next turn. We'll get terraforming. Take 10. Now we're gonna need food. We'll build a water tank. Restoring more water. Cool. Give me fire, please. Acceptable loss for now. Water tank. Demolish that. Greenhouse. Greenhouse. Store it. Take 10. Saw that coming. Not enough food, not enough water, not enough power. Solar panel. Works. Got a terraform. We'll save this. We'll pocket that. Currently needle. So we'll do this. Let's prepare for the increased load. Pocket that too. Okay. This is definitely going off the rails. More water, cool. We need more houses. More minerals too. We definitely need to ramp up our mineral production because this is going to be a problem. That. Perfect. resources coming in. We need to up food. Cool. Now we need to up power. Next turn. We'll take 10. I'm half. Man space, I know. Can't. Okay. Okay. I got another terraform next turn. I'll save it. Any more food? That. Then we'll build. Can't build a water pump this turn. We'll just wait till next turn. Water pump. Boink. Fixes that problem. Energy. Cool. We can take 10. We'll take 10. This is gonna be okay. Need more mineral productions. Cool. Thank you. Now, food. Puts us at even. Good. Well, not good. It's okay. You here and you here. Connect all three of you at once. I need one more thing to upgrade the base. TNT. I wish I could. Okay. Just do that. Got people coming in, 30 people coming in 2 turns, so house. House. House, 94. Surprise. What? Oh, they're not willing to join me? Oh my gosh. Okay. People suck. Okay, let's see here. Okay. We'll water pump it up. Yep. Dang, that's a big boost to power. Now, if only my food wasn't constantly dropping like a rock. Let's see. Power's good, everything's good, everything's good, everything's good. Cool. New terraform. I'll just pocket that. We're about to get 30 people. In addition to parks and restaurants, which increase the colonists' happiness, note the new irrigation systems. What? Water dispenser. Oh my gosh, that's so good. So good, I could cry. Okay, it's really gonna ramp up now. I'm trying to figure out how to fit this in here. How'd you like the bouquet I left by your door? I hope you like it. By the way, it's the first bouquet I picked in our clothes bar. Nice. back out. Just gonna eat like crazy. Through our stocks. Okay. Save that. Yeah, we don't have enough workers. Okay, water's balanced. Oh, we need people. Like playing chess. Okay. Oh my gosh. I was not. Okay. I have enough for two turns of power. Let's see. Connect. Where can I put stuff? Okay. Us more time, took more power and more water. Yeesh. solve the power problem? I have not. I cannot. I don't know how I'm gonna solve the water problem. Oh, like that. water. Next turn. Might be able to sell. No, I can't. There's not enough water. Yeah. Oh, that'll use up all my water. Okay, we've averted water catastrophe. Wait, our next turn to do windmill. There, that, there. Oh, just need to solve the power problem now. Everything's in the positive except for happiness. Ah, game, you keep screwing me. Okay. the shot. Tanks are happiness. Had to go down. Now I need people access to that. These could take 20. Well, Khan, darn it. Oops. I mean, I got no choice. Actually, no, that's perfect. Now. No, I could have got rid of one of these and could have got rid of it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay. It's okay. It's gonna be fine. Come on, I had a good idea. Well, we're in the positive for now, so we'll just take it and be happy. I'm sure I could still turn this around somehow, but it's kind of crazy. I might actually fail this. I don't know how I'm gonna pull a miracle. Okay. 40 people next turn. So, I have to build enough housing for 40 people. don't think people join us at 100. Yeah, no, people aren't gonna join us now. Dang it. Yeah, I'm gonna fail because I don't have enough people. Okay. Mm. to see him build one house, though. Failed. That's all she wrote. Cause, yeah. Cause, so I get 40, I'll be at 194. I'll be just shy. I'll be three shy of actually succeeding. Man, this game's good. This game's like really good. Man, this game got me. Hey, what can I do? I do that, and it drops down to zero happiness. Yep. They'll be negative 11, they won't join me. Dang. Well, man, that was an hour? Jeez. Okay, so, yeah, guys, this game's pretty fun, I will let y'all, get to the, fourth chapter and the ending on your own. So, this will be it for this, but I'm definitely gonna keep an eye on the game, for the future. I may end up grabbing it, like, but I'm definitely gonna play this offline so I get better when the full game comes out. So thank you everyone so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this unexpected series. I didn't expect this to turn into a little mini series, but here we are. And so thank you guys so much for watching. I can't wait to see how this game develops, and I hope y'all do better than I do. Bye.